Oh, God.
I did talk to a student today who said she reads the newspaper every day, the real newspaper.
I do not think the printed newspaper will die anytime soon. I think that it will change, and its audience will get smaller, and the product will become more expensive.
Right.
And we're seeing that already where, I mean, The Economist, for instance, a printed publication, I think its cover price has doubled in the last 4 years.
Yep.
New York Times home subscription has gotten a lot more expensive. Basically, there is a tribe that likes to read on dead trees.
Right.
And those people, and I count myself among them, I enjoy that. It's just going to get more expensive because the ad model will slowly die.
Right.
It's nearly dead already in
right.
some areas. Mm-hmm. So you'll be left with a very loyal tribe who'd be willing to pay much more. And it's a total flip of the business model because for decades, the business model was didn't really matter what the subscription was. You're just selling ads to the readers. You had this captured group. And Warren Buffett famously said, if you're rich and have a dumb kid, give them a newspaper to run. I mean, that's how easy it was as recently as the 70s.
Wow.
And that's not the case anymore, of course. Right. But I don't think it'll die. I think
I don't read the paper on the, I mean, am I a traitor to say I read the paper on my phone? But what's shocking is the weight of the news is very different. That's what I find is that because I'm consuming, I don't have a tablet either. I just like my phone. It fits in my palm, and that's lovely to me. And I watch on it, too, which people are like, your eyes. And it's like miniature paintings from Persia. But the weight of the news is different. Like, I will have missed, or, above the fold.
Yes, because you miss things. That's what
like
I
mean. Organizing structure. I mean, it's still the most genius way to organize information. You can pick up a newspaper, and boom, you've got it.
Exactly,
and
right.
And we don't have that equivalent
It flattens
anywhere.
The hierarchy, yeah.
I used to read the paper walking to work. It was a 5-minute walk to work. I could read the whole New York Times and know everything by the time I got to work just because of how it was laid out. It was a little awkward folding while you walked, but you could do it.